Recently, quality problems were found in some iPhone X charging port flex cables in the market. The phones that installed the flex cables kept restarting or turning off while recording. There is no doubt that quality problems of parts affect customers most. REWA business strategy has always emphasized that quality above all. Today, we will show you the quality control inspection process of REWA parts. The process will tell you how we eliminate poor quality products step by step. REWA takes pride in implementing a complete quality control inspection process. In the first place, the factory selects and delivers products to REWA. Next, REWA will run the first round of sample inspection on the parts. The first round will include a cosmetic inspection, function inspection, assembly inspection, and stability inspection. We will issue the acceptance reports only if the products pass the inspection. The products with the acceptance report are qualified and will go on sale. Then we will show you the quality inspection process through the charging port flex cable for parts selection. Professional parts testing fixture developed by REWA Lab are used to inspect phone parts. The testing fixture can not only ensure accuracy but also enhance efficiency. Next, we will use the testing fixture to show you the inspection process of charging port flex cable. Firstly, run a cosmetic inspection of the flex cable. This step is to make sure if the cable has missing parts, missing materials, creases, wrong color, pseudo-soldering of the antenna, and other defects. Then we inspect the recording and charging function of the flex cable. Record for 3 minutes to see if the recording function is normal. The recording function is normal. Play the recording to see if the sound is distorted. The sound is normal. Test the function of the volume button. The function is normal. Then we test the charging function. The charging function works fine. The charging port flex cable is qualified. After passing the assembly inspection and stability inspection, we will fill in the acceptance report to prove that the product can be stocked. Next, we use the same method to test another charging port flex cable. Firstly, run a cosmetic inspection and the appearance looks good. Test the charging function. The charging function is normal. Test the recording function. It can be seen that the phone restarts itself at 1:26 of the recording. Test the recording function again. The phone turns itself off after recording for a while. It can be judged that the recording function is abnormal. The product is unqualified. After the customer places an order, REWA will conduct the second round of quality inspection on the parts before they are shipped. The second round includes a cosmetic and function inspection. The products will be returned if failing one of the inspections. Products that pass all inspections will be stamped with a REWA QC stamp. Lastly, we will pack and deliver the products to the customer. It is the two rounds of quality control inspection that the after-sales ratio of REWA parts is far lower than that of counterparts. Next, we will share REWA's second round quality inspection process through the inspection of the rear camera. Firstly, run a cosmetic inspection. This step is to identify the model and make sure if the flex cable is broken, and components are missing or broken. Then we test the function. The focus and photo taking function is good. The video function is also good. The rear camera is qualified. Lastly, we will have the product stamped with our QC stamp. Next, we test another rear camera. The function is abnormal and the rear camera is unqualified. REWA staff will carefully inspect every product before shipment. We will make sure that every product has passed the quality control inspections before delivery. To ensure the complete and safe delivery, all qualified parts are packed with anti-static bags. REWA believes that the deal is only the beginning of service, and the ultimate customer satisfaction and reputation is the goal we pursue. Therefore, in line with this goal, we strictly control the selection process and quality control inspection process before sales. Furthermore, we deal with after-sales problems as soon as possible to ensure the interests of customers to the greatest extent. We take responsibility for our customers as well as REWA. Hence, choosing REWA will be a wise decision if you need services related to phone repair.